Hal Needham helped make the stunt performer a safe profession. He also had a number of innovations that helped make the stunt performer's job safer and more extravagant as through the years as stunts became more and more exciting. So we're very happy to have him as an honoree this year.
This is an Oscar. It's not just an award for excellence or an award for engineering achievement. It's the Oscar. And the fact is that, according to them, and I guess I believe it, I earned it. You know what I mean? It's the things I did in the industry, the advancements and things that I brought to the industry, how I helped the stuntmen be recognized, and the fact that I went on to not only be a good member for the Academy, but I branched out and went from being a stuntman to a writer, to a producer, to a director, and all kinds of things. So it's a lifetime achievement award. How does it feel to be recognized? Well, of course, I knew all along that I had contributed quite a lot to various parts of the industry and to the stuntmen and who they were and how they were perceived and everything. So it feels kind of nice that somebody other than me thinks I deserve it, you know? So I'm quite proud of it. I could never be categorized because, pardon me while I pat myself on the back, I could do it all. I mean, whether it was water, high work, fights, cars, motorcycle, horses, didn't matter. I did it all. I've broken 56 bones. I broke my back twice. I punctured a lung. Had to have a shoulder replaced, threw it out, knocked out a bunch of teeth. I got so many broken ribs, big knots under there, up here in my collarbones. I broke this one 4 times, this one 5, or vice versa, I don't know which. And ribs, I broke so many ribs you couldn't even count them. And the same ones 2 or 3 times. I got one right here that I know I broke 5 times. It's got a big knot there from all the calcium that's built up under it, you know. So I got a few scars. I double burped for 14 years. And without Burt Reynolds, I would never have got to direct Smokey and the Bandit. And that was a big, big, big turning point in my career. But one guy that I really admired and loved to work with was the Duke. He loved stunt guys. He was dedicated. And he didn't mind getting his hands dirty. And if you weren't dedicated, well, you better not get too close to him because he would eat you up. But if you watch his work ethics, then you had something to match up to. He was my favorite. I did 10 shows with him as his coordinator and all kinds of things, second year director. I gotta think that I'm most proud of being a director considering where I came from. You know, an Arkansas sharecropper son with 8 years of education. Just to get into Hollywood, just to be a stuntman was beyond belief, but to graduate up and be a writer, director, producer, that's my proudest moment.